Hello, welcome back. I may have mumbled on a bit on the previous video. Sorry about that. I think it was Adam the Ants and Kings of the World Frontier. We're going to do another Adam the Ants though. This one, same time, 81. Different venue, different song. This is one of my favourites of theirs. That's why I decided to do two in a row. Because I don't know when I'll be back to do another Adam the Ants record. This is Doggy Dog. I hope you like it. If you haven't seen it before, remember Adam the Ants is all about drums. The drums that you click onto, you learn, you think that's a good beat on the drums. Keep coming. It's good stuff. Let's watch Doggy Dog. I think this is a rock pop. Was Adam the Ants and Dog Eat Dog. I don't know how loud that's coming across. It's not coming that loud on my headphones or at my music loud, but sorry about the sound. I think it's a bit low, but there we go. That's two Adam the Ants you get this week then. Both records I enjoyed, Kings of the World Frontier, Dog Eat Dog, of course, and music was on the same album. Of course, later on they got more popular with Prince Charming and things like that, of course, and we might do them in the future. But please do subscribe and support the channel. Comment, leave some comments, some suggestions maybe. If you like the video, please like. Don't forget to like me. Subscribe. Helps the channel grow. Thank you. See you soon.